3:21 p.m. Nicole Appleton and Melanie Blatt have been hijacking the Big Brother house for 1 hour and 5 minutes.
I love you.
Where are you from? Do you come here often?
All of the housemates are in the living area.
Amelia, please come to the diary room.
You beautiful thing.
Amelia, enter the diary room doing a handstand.
What?
Do a handstand on the way in.
It's not Russell Brand. If it was Russell, then she would have been doing it in a bikini.
Hello, girls.
What are you guys?
Diary room.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. So how was last night? Did you have a good time last night? Do not be paranoid, okay? We're not going to be mean, and we'd like everyone in there. Well, not everyone, but okay. You're not the one that we don't like.
Thank you. It was not the best night. I had an argument with someone last night.
Oh, did you? What happened? With who?
With Jeremy.
No! But you're supposed to be getting married.
Oh, no, I'm not going to marry him.
Why not?
Because I don't want to.
He loves you.
Okay, Amelia, is there a little love-hate thing, like, kind of between
you did,
him?
Did you fancy him at the beginning and now you hate him?
No, I never fancied him. We're like mates, you know, really good friends.
And we think you guys look so cute together. Oh, and I have to say, you are a good, strong woman and he's so fallen for you.
Oh,
the meaner you are,
the more he likes you.
Jeremy, have you spoken to me here today?
I love
how
he's
on the phone. No. Yeah, we broke it. Yeah.
What were you rowing about? Ridiculous row last night. I need to speak to her, but she did.
What was that about?
I need to let her cool off first, because I tried to talk to her earlier and she was like, don't want to talk about it.
How do you feel like being nominated in general?
It's fine. It's the second time now.
But okay, but we want you to be happy, and I don't know, you just seem really down. You're making me cry.
We want to come in there and shake you and say, come on, Amelia, Bedelia, and just enjoy yourself.
Thank you.
That's what we want to do. Do me a favor, can you do one thing for me right now?
Yeah.
Scream as loud as you can.
Really?
Please do it.
Okay, then.
As loud as you possibly can.
One, two, three.
That was like Mel's fart.
Come closer to us.
Come close to the screen and just scream as if you hate something.
No, like somebody just, like, put, you know, the end of your little finger? Somebody just slam that in a door.
Okay, go. Then. Really, as loud as you can, and trust me, you'll feel so much better. Go.
Okay, then.
What is it? I can't do it.
She's screaming, Amelia.
Yeah, that sounded like a scream.
Do you feel better?
Yeah.
Good! Just shake yourself off as you go out. Another way of letting out any tension. Give it a good old shake.
There you go.
All right, darling. We'll see you later.
Bye, honey.
All right, then. Bye.
Did you scream?
No.
Yes, you did. What happened?
I didn't scream.
I heard you scream.
Hair squeal. Heard
scream. There's something going on in that diary room.
Of course there is.
What happened? Yeah.
Nothing.
I just want you to know you're my favorite girl. Do 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 do
do do. Well, like that, huh? Did you fancy some more of them apples? Well, you better get back after the break for more great TV and apples. Hey, welcome back to the fourth eviction of Big Brother Celebrity Hijack. Today, the house was hijacked by American comic Roseanne Barr, and she left behind an all-American treat, Yankee Doodle Doo. Tonight, the housemates are snuggling down watching TiVo while shoving popcorn and soda down their little gobs. But tonight, one of them won't get the chance to watch the whole programme due to one of them being evicted in a surprise but suspected eviction. It's a new kind of twist. As ever, you, the power-hungry public, have got the chance to control tonight's events. So has LaToya got you busting a move all the way to the telephone, or have Amelia's contortions driven you around the bend? To evict Amelia, call 0901-1-21-2204. That's 0901-1-21-2204. Or to evict LaToya, call 0901-1-21-2209. That's 0901-1-21-2209. At least 10 people from each call will be donated to charity. Details can be found at channel4.com/Big Brother. But first, let's go all housebound and catch up with yesterday's news when All Saints hijacked the house via the off-licence.
3:57 p.m. Most of the housemates are at the sofas. Celebrity hijackers Nicole Appleton and Melanie Blatt have set the housemates a task. They must complete a quiz to determine which housemate has the biggest brain. The housemates will be asked two rounds of questions. The first round will consist of questions based on their talent. They have 80 seconds to answer as many as possible. Remaining housemates will be able to watch the quiz on the plasma screen. Most of the housemates have already been quizzed. Next up is Jeremy.
This music.
Oh, sorry.
Please state your name.
My name is Jeremy Metcalf.
And your special talent.
And I'm a racing driver.
You sound so posh on TV.
It does sound posh on TV.
Which team won the 2007 World Rally Championship Manufacturer Competition?
Ford.
Should we give him that?
There's something else that comes before the word Ford. You get half a point for that one.
Oh. What year was the Formula One Championship won
by an English driver?
1996, David Hill.
What, 96, 92?
You're not allowed to say seven answers for the same question.
Say the answer now.
1996, Damon Hill.
Wrong.
What?
Oh, no, right. These are the most boring questions, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
For the 2008 season, how many Grand Prix meetings must a car gearbox last for?
Pardon?
Who was the last...
Get out! Oh, quickly, get out!
Goodbye!
Nathan is next.
Wow.
Please state your name.
I'm Nathan.
And your talent.
I'm a singer-songwriter.
Your skin looks really good on camera.
All right.
What is Curtis Jackson also known as?
50 Cent.
Correct. Who won the BBC Radio London Awards for Best Female DJ in 1985?
1985. I don't know. Pause. Sorry.
Oh, you're terrible.
Mum. Christian.
Christian, who the hell is his mum? He's the mole.
What is Lady Sovereign's real name?
I don't even know. Charlene.
Louise Harmon.
Great.
Yeah, you did really well. Good
Thank
luck.
You, guys.
What did your mum win?
My mum won Best Light Radio DJ in 1985. I can't believe it. Oh.
Yeah, you're a bad man. Your mum's going to kill you.
Who is it? Your mum. You were like...
I can't believe that.
28 minutes later and the housemates have completed round one of the quiz. For the second round, the housemates will be quizzed on a subject area they specified as a special interest on their Big Brother application form.
You said Mumbe?
Could Miss J please come to the scary chair?
What's that?
Maya Angelou.
Angelou.
Your specialist subject is... music.
Hello, Jay.
Hello.
Your special subject is Maya Angelou.
Okay.
Which top literary award was Maya Angelou's poetry Just Give Me a Cool Drink of Water Before I Die nominated for?
I don't know.
Look, there's only one kind of big writing award, isn't there? And it begins with P.
It ends in P.
Pulitzer Prize.
Oh, Pulitzer.
I don't know.
Pulitzer Prize. Where was Maya Angelou born?
America, somewhere.
No, a bit more specific, please.
Georgia?
No.
Oh, I'm really scared, you know.
What year was Angelou's first autobiographical volume published?
But why is he...
These are hard, aren't they?
I've never even heard it.
I don't know. Wow.
It's the year of sexual position.
Oh, I don't know.
It's the year of a sexual position.
1969.
Right, you're not getting any more now.
Okay, question
69. What was May's first film screenplay?
I don't know!
Oh, my God, stop stressing out! Georgia.
Number six. Which famous civil rights activist was Andrew friends with?
Malcolm X.
Thank you.
Right,
go away. Oh, I would say the same.
I bet on his form he was trying to sound so clever by putting, I really like Maya Angelou.
Yeah.
He was sort of regrets it. He said, like... X Factor.
I haven't mentioned her once.
I know.
I love my aunt.
Could Anthony please come through the storeroom?